Learning remotely is made easier for students with Kami and our integration with Schoology. Here's how you can get started. First, get the Kami extension from the Chrome Web Store. After adding this, you'll notice the Kami icon in your toolbar. Click on it to head straight to our app or go to web.kamiapp.com. Make sure to sign in using your school Google account. Then, you'll need to connect your account to your teacher's Kami license. Click the link in the email sent to you by your teacher, or copy and paste the license code into Kami. Once you're done with that, go to Schoology and open the assignment that you want to work on. Then, click the Open Assignment with Kami button. Doing that will bring your assignment to the wonderful world of Kami, where you can use a range of tools to complete your work. Highlight and mark up important sections. Explain your thinking process with text, voice, or video comments. Show your creative side with the freehand drawing tool, a great way to illustrate your findings, add color to your document, and much more. When you're finished, simply click the Turn In button at the top. This will take you back to Schoology, where you can complete your submission. Then bam, you're all done. From here, your teacher will grade your work, which you can see in real time. Go to our website for more tips and tricks on remote learning with Kami.